Hello.
We are back, and we got the recording there that doesn't constantly die.
This was the other one. The one that we're using looks like this, but it's red instead. So, and it works better, and I love it.
I don't know why the red one works better.
But yeah, sorry about last episode. If you saw it, it was so annoying. I bet it probably annoyed anybody who did watch it also. And now we copied this in case it fails.
Yeah.
Hopefully this guy doesn't fall over.
I don't think he ever would, though.
Okay, so we left off here.
Knock on wood.
You always gotta knock on that wood.
We don't know why, but it just helps, I guess.
Ooh, couple more levels.
And then we get the piano, and then there's music notes.
It looks kind of like an Oreo sort of flavor, don't you think?
I don't know. I can't eat the TV.
No, it looks. Looking and tasting are not the same thing.
It looks like an Oreo. Oh my gosh.
Ooh, music.
My face in the corner.
It's time to have the music lessons.
Okay.
But I'm really sorry about last episode, whenever it fell.
Ooh, no, I know how to play the piano. No, I don't. Not actually.
Come on.
But maybe some squash does. Drums. That's yarn, but okay, I guess yarn can make the sound of drums.
Whew! I just threw a spike through him as he died. As he was getting pulled into pieces. Last episode we only got two videos done.
Probably going to get
two levels.
Oh, we gotta conduct the music.
Oh, you're the only one who can move. Since you went in first.
That was pretty cool. Who knew? Who knew that instruments could be such good trampolines?
I don't know.
I didn't.
No!
No!
Save him!
He lived.
He lived. He didn't fall off of his trampoline and die.
Wait, isn't there like a platform that was going up
there? I put him back. I thought that went down and like killed you.
No.
Thank you.
I'm just playing with him down here.
How dare ye?
Oh! Let me up.
Oh yeah, this is the music. Who likes my music skills and then who likes Brendan's?
Hey look, I have good music skills. Competition. Honestly, I bet you could make a lot of actual music if you knew how to play.
Ooh, trumpet!
I bet you could actually make a lot of real music in this stage if you knew how to play the instruments. You're failing. I just follow you.
I didn't realize that one was on a different layer.
If you actually knew how to play some of these, that would make actual music.
Ow. I didn't think that was gonna play.
I didn't know that was...
Dude, can you stop pushing me?
I'm not pushing you.
Bruh.
Stop bumping into me. Stop, clumsy the Smurf.
I'm offended.
You're not clumsy the Smurf, you're clumsy the Smurf. Clumsy the Smurf.
Ha, I'm so much better than you.
No, you're not. You're clumsy the Smurf. And you don't even know what a Smurf is.
You don't either. Oh.
Drum. No. I keep bumping in, but just check. No. Oh, thanks for the boost. No thanks, actually. You didn't help at all.
Brendan. Can you actually help me? Thanks.
What was the point of
can
that?
Can you A? He said A.
Yeah.
He was like, A!
Also, Grimshoff doesn't talk. Kind of weird. Except for that he does.
But when you, like, do this, he doesn't.
Only if you actually grab something. Stop moving!
Does he go like, yeah? I'm not even pressing anything, which is kind of weird. Come on, come with me.
Really, birdie?
Man, you like dodged that and then you dodged this. This feels like it's been a really long video.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, not a video, but a really long level. I don't know how long it actually was. I cannot get this.
Too hard when music is too hard for you.
I was paying attention to the video. Oh yeah, if you guys want to see me play some like mobile Roblox with each other, I got this app and it makes so that we can have a face cam in it.
Dang it, we only missed one, and let me guess, it's gonna...
So leave a comment if you want that.
I bet it's gonna land on one that is nothing.
Hey, come on, bro. Yeah!
We still got 2 stars, at least.
Yeah, no, we got gold, because of those 2 stars.
Yeah, we got gold!
Gold!
Well, gold or silver is fine.
Pokemon gold and silver!
But I don't know about bronze, because that's not even the same.
Pokemon bronze. Pokemon brick bronze and Roblox.
Well... Except it's not a Generation 2 game. So does that even count?
It's an all-generation game.
You don't know what generation. How long has Brick Bronze been a thing?
I don't know, but it has every single gen in it. Even, oh, this is, this
oh
is,
yes, the
oh
pumpkin
gosh,
guy.
Pumpkin. Big huge pumpkin.
Pumpkaboo. That's his name, right?
I don't know, that's what we call the
squashini. I was thinking of a Pokemon!
Pumpkaboo is what we also called these things in Terraria, our pets that we got. We called those Pumpkaboos.
I was thinking of the Pokemon Pumpkaboo.
Wait, I just went into another world. Oops, I'm sorry. Now we're all the way down here?
How, though?
That's not fair. I want a refund.
What? We were up there 3 seconds ago.
I want a refund. I call hack. Squashini.
This boss was our favorite.
Squashini the Great.
We would keep rebattling him because there's so many things.
I think it's random, like completely random.
Yeah. It's like, and he's not the hardest. He's not really that hard of a boss either. Even Kirby and Prince Fluff are having fun. I mean, it's a slot machine. How could you not? Well, it's a lottery. It's not really a slot machine, but it doesn't really matter. Oh, look, the Wombies. Actually, are those Wombies? No, those are Wombies. I always get Waddledoo and Waddledee confused. No, I don't like your hat. I wasn't paying attention to where...
Oh, well, I completely forgot that that was what we were supposed to be doing.
I was not paying attention, I'm sure.
I had no idea. I wasn't paying attention at all. I was busy talking.
Okay. We might be silent for this part.
No. What? No silence. It always gets 3 in a row.
Card... Yeah. That's the only thing that's not right now. Card trick. No thanks. Okay. We just keep refighting this boss because we like...
This guy isn't that hard, honestly.
Also, I was thinking of the Pokemon Pumpkaboo, not... The orange is called orange jumper.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no. I hate this rope thing.
No!
The thing I hate most is that it's like torture. Because look! Just smash every button! Except for the home menu button. Don't smash all the beads. Yay! They're cheering! Look! Yes! Yes,
so good
you.
At this. We hit this so
thank
many times.
You. Yes, thank you. Except it's lagging a lot because of that.
Oh, get away! Paul, we are beating you at your own games.
I know. You think it would have them rigged in
some way? Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
You'd think he would have them rigged in some way.
I think he does.
Well, no, it's pretty fair. No. No, please. Please, no thank you. No, you're bombing the crowd! How many times have we told you that you can't just bomb the crowd, squashini?
Gosh darn it, squashini. You gotta pay attention.
Honestly, I don't think I can keep calling him squashini. I'm just...
He's Pumpkaboo.
Yeah, Pumpkaboo.
Oh, bro. He's gonna attach us to a bomb again?
Stop attaching
Didn't
us to a bomb.
Didn't he learn from last time?
We can just get away!
No!
Okay, I'll go over here.
Collect them.
Okay. Oh my gosh, the game lags so much. I guess lag never killed anyone, but...
Lag killed the duck.
But it's
Is it possible to even hurt him in that?
I don't think so.
Come on, give us something
That's
good.
Just like beads.
Oh, okay. Let's pay attention this time.
Okay, pay attention. Okay. 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 Middle right now. So the middle moved over to the right. Okay, it's the right.
Okay. It's the one that you're by.
Right here?
Or not. Is it even possible to get that? I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Oh, this one's pretty easy.
We're just not paying attention to the top. Yeah.
Commentating.
Is not. I think when Markiplier had to comment, had to not commentate. Except for he said.
We're gonna have an extra level. Because we got enough. Look at the top of this. Look. Look at the top. It has it has the popsicle badge thing.
Is that a pop tart?
I can't. But it might. It looks kind of like a pop tart. I don't know if you saw.
It looks kind of like a pop tart. Well, it'll.
Please don't cut out video. I would be so sad. At least we completed the boss battle.
It shows her. It shows.
Yeah, we found the cookie patch.
Oh, that looks like a pop tart.
Yeah.
It's a pop tart. It's the pop tart patch.
Let's not skip this.
Yeah, but it's the same thing every time, except it's just in the area of different parts.
Yeah, but sometimes it's actually funny. Like, the cutscene. What happens during them.
Sometimes there's cutscenes after, also.
Sometimes. Usually, I think. Oh, yes.
Get it all. Who wouldn't?
Yes.
Yes. This is what Kirby fans have wanted for years and years.
Oh no. Mistakes.
Buzz, don't. Just eat your way out.
Kirby kept eating. Well, but he has like a black hole stomach.
Yeah.
He could have eaten that whole thing in one gulp.
Also, how does he eat? He tried to eat enemies in the cutscene at the start of the game.
Well, he can't suck. He can't breathe in, which is what he's used to doing. I don't think we've ever played this level.
I don't think
we got most of the extra levels.
This game is generally pretty easy, but not easy to get 100%. Getting every single extra
level. You'd have
level.
To go to the boss battles.
Getting every
okay,
single
extra level.
Okay, let's
head to the store because we only have 5 minutes. I think this is a train one. oh, boy.
Yeah,
it never works. Oh, crud.
This, yeah, it never works.
Not
it's
for
the,
you, at
it's
least.
It's a train.
It's a train.
I'm pointing my Wiimote.
Okay, I don't know where to go yet.
Up to the power. It keeps going until you stop, right?
Yeah, I think it sometimes runs out though, like it ran out there. Okay, catch the train.
Start it under the ground. Yeah, you got the train this time.
Oh look, go to the plane, please.
Catch the plane.
Oh no, get and go there too.
Look what you're doing.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
What are you doing? Oh, it's falling apart.
No, it's fine. And keep going.
Oh, it fell off. I didn't realize that.
Just keep going. I don't know if you're
supposed to. Oh, no. Walls.
Oh, no. Does that come back down? There. No, you gotta get the power. No, wrong way!
I turned it around.
No, don't follow that, please. Don't follow that.
Oh, please make that. No! Okay, turn him around. 360!
I'm sure that'll work.
Come on,
yep,
work.
Yep, upside down trains. This is completely normal.
It's just what I've always wanted.
A Turkish delight. How many people have actually seen that? Like the weird claymation version of Jack Frost. Gavin, I seriously wonder how many people have seen like the weird claymation version of Jack Frost.
Probably a lot of mistakes were made. Look, it's gonna hit the roof.
No, don't.
You have so much to live for.
Oh, the sled has failed.
Oh wait, that's not where it's supposed to go.
No. Don't listen to him. Listen to me.
Heck.
Listen to me. I'm always correct.
Sticks.
Listen to that.
Oh, I hit him.
Oh no. Point your Wii remote or else it'll keep saying to point it.
It is pointed. Too bad.
Okay, let's keep going. Keep going.
You have to hit that.
Keep going. Oh no. Well, I'm always right, as you know.
What?
I don't know if the train can make it through.
I think it will, because it always makes it through. it made it. Yes, go. Ignore everything, because you can't do that.
Oh, no.
No,
don't go
get
through.
The power. Are you kidding?
Oh my god!
How does that not work?
Yeah!
Oh no, it's 19 minutes.
I know.
I'm pointing it as much as I possibly can.
The maximum pointage.
No, don't do that. Okay, actually you can. I guess it's fine.
I know, I was trying to...
No, why didn't you listen?
Because it doesn't know if you're right anymore.
I'm still
pretty come on!
It'll make it, I'm sure.
actually made that.
It actually made it. How the train? The other train that stuck.
Brad, point it.
I am. Also, the other little train got stuck.
Why did you go in that loop?
Also, the other little train got stuck.
Come on, get ready to grab.
Oh, yes, just follow that. That very simple, easy to follow path.
We did it.
And nothing.
It's perfect. It's just what I've always wanted.
A nothing delight.
Okay, so
chocolate.
That's probably gonna be about it for this episode, and by probably I mean definitely. So, I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, check out the other videos on our channel.
And if you haven't watched the earlier videos, then you could check out the other fail train.
Oh yeah, the other fail train. So
I don't know what that video was called. Oh, it was the long-awaited part 5. Right?
So. Hope you enjoyed. Please check out the rest of the channel, subscribe, leave a like, comment, and maybe check out another one of my friend's channels. His name is GamerBear0907593.
You can't advertise that one.
Yes, I can. I can do what I want. He's my friend.
Tell both of those our channels or his
see
and ours to
in
all
the next
your friends
video.
If you want, but bye. It doesn't matter.